ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तुमाविर्दिशावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। नमस्ते। Wonderful, eh? Today we are going to talk something about the mantra, which we are doing it every day in the early morning in the prayer. So this is the mantra. Okay, what is our mantra? What is our SA mantra? Sensitize and maximize your potential. So when I say that your potential, that means you have to repeat saying that sensitize and maximize my potential. If all the employees, if all the citizens are able to maximize the potential, the organization will be great. The country will be great. So what is the real mantra? That means you have to maximize your potential. Okay, let me explain what is the meaning of mantra. See, everybody use that word in a mantra. We say, you know, prayer, you know, there's a lot of mantra. Gayatri mantra, Omkara mantra, so many mantras. Management mantra. So what do you mean by that mantra? It's a beautiful definition. Mananat trayate iti mantraha. That which protects from the fear and promotes the fearlessness is the mantra. So it is a simple meaning. Trayate means, you know, that is protecting from the fear. Now let us understand what is this particular mantra. Yet I am starting, you know, the session only with the Om Sahana Vavatu Sahana Bhunaktu. Now you have to understand the meaning of the mantra. So when I am chanting, so I am able to really tell my mind saying that I love this job. I love teaching. I love by sharing my knowledge. See, this is the mantra which gives a tremendous amount of energy within me because I have committed to myself in teaching. I love. So, unless otherwise you are able to love whatever that you are doing, you can never ever make the potential the maximum. Now in our own classes, what do? We start with the prayer and we end with the prayer. Initially I have a prayer saying that everything must be all right. The last one, you know, sarve bhavantu sukhinah. That means I am just wishing the entire creation, the entire world, that they must be happy. And also it's more like a thanksgiving. Now, when you talk about this Gayatri mantra or any mantra, whatever you are doing also, that means the mantra, the sound must be able to integrate the entire cell in your body and it can activate the entire mind. See, that is the purpose of mantra. Don't do it like a ritual. Now you have to understand every word. Any mantra have a kind of a sound. The sound doesn't make any sense. The agreeable sound makes it as a music. So you have to understand the purpose of this mantra. That means I got the akshara jnanam. That is what you call a sound and the alphabets. Now I have to understand the meaning of every word. That makes all the difference. Why? Because I am just keep on, you know, reinforcing the meaning of the mantra into my mind so that every cell in my body will be able to explode and explode. So that is the purpose of this mantra. Now, for example, when we had a kind of a independence struggle, okay, we had a mantra. What is a mantra? Which was able to really make every citizen to be excited and committed. Vande Mataram. So what do you mean by that? That means I am just telling that I got a kind of freedom, and entire citizen were able to be invigorated by this particular mantra, Vande Mataram. What do you mean by that? When the British people are only beating them, they are able to take the beating without reacting with this particular mantra. So this is the purpose of the mantra. That is the power of the mantra. Now you should not take it easy. It is not only a kind of a ritual. You have to convert it as a religion. The difference between the ritual and the religion, that means your commitment to the particular mantra is going to be intensified. So this is the purpose of this particular mantra. Now let us come back to our own SA mantra. If entire employees or the members of SA group, if they are able to understand this particular mantra, that is, you be alert to sensitize and to maximize your potential, don't you think that our organization will be at least 10 times better than what we are now? Now, I am only making you to understand the purpose of this mantra. It is not only just a kind of a ritual, but it must be converted into a kind of a commitment. That means, yes, God has given me a kind of a potential. It is dormant. I have to manifest. If I am not able to do it, that means it is not good for me. It is not good for my family. It is not good for my organization. It is not good for anybody. It starts from with me. For me, if it is good, that means it is good for everybody. So that is the purpose of this mantra. Please think. That means God has given you a tremendous amount of potential. It is dormant. Tap it. You have it. But you are sleeping. And you have to make sure that a person from a, you know, chaya shop can become a Prime Minister of India. If a cobbler in US became a president, then what stops us from doing it also? That means you have to keep on igniting your potential, so that over a period of time you will be able to enjoy. See, that is the real secret. That is the purpose of the mantra. That is why you will be able to make sure that yes, the purpose of my birth is to be happy and make the others also to be happy. For that, you must have kind of a motivation or a mantra. That is, our mantra is a SA mantra. Repeat once again. Sensitize and maximize your potential. Whenever you are not able to do it, whenever you are able to make a mediocre job, then this particular mantra must hammer you. You must hammer you. Okay, it must be only a sentence, but it will be a kind of a hammering effect. There will be a lot of impact. I think you can do it, and you should do it. There is no other choice. thing, and our mantra is very, 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 very simple, profound, and powerful. Take care, stay positive. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah, Sarve Santi Niramaya, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu, Ma Kashchit Dukkha Bhag Bhavet. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.